ex-heavyweight champion Max Baer may have beaten Tommy Farr, but as you can see, it took some doing. And now they say he's heading for a comeback. Say, Maxie, did Farr's punches hurt?
Hurt me? Does this look like I ran into a ring post? Certainly it hurt.
Max, they're saying that you had champion Baby Baer in your corner.
You bet, I had an incentive to fight for. A little boy of mine, you know. 16 pounds, 2 ounces, 3 months old. He's worth fighting for, too.